I'm going to demonstrate a very complicated dish. It'll take quite a while. Exotic ingredients. So I'll mix the recipe first. When you're first starting out, you know, going to vegetarianism or veganism, I think you have to kind of start easy. And like Heather said, the stuff that you are, that you use, try to figure out a way to make it vegan, or if it, you know, vegan. So anyway, I like this tuna sandwich spread, and the recipe is 2 cans of garbanzo beans, drained, and 4 tablespoons of lemon juice, 3/4 cup of vegenaise, which is like mayonnaise, 1/4 cup dill relish, 1/4 cup sweet relish, 1 tablespoon of mustard, and 3 celery ribs diced really fine. And if you want to put onion, feel free to put a 1/8 cup of onion that diced really fine too. So what I do is put my vegetables in first, so that when I put my beans in, there'll be some liquid in there that they won't be so hard to work with. Okay. Can't get too much of this stuff out. One more. And that'll be 3/4 cup. And I should have had it all out in little bowls, but I didn't. So we do it like you do it in the kitchen. Okay. And I'm going to put the lemon juice in there too, so I'll have more liquid. That's 4 tablespoons of lemon juice. They have a lot of protein. They're not a complete protein, but if you eat it with a grain, then it is a complete protein. So they're really pretty neat stuff. Dash of beer. replace tuna, you know, on my sandwiches. And so I don't like it so smooth like that. So I take a can of another can of garbanzos, and I take each little garbanzo and I squish it, and that gives texture. Kind of hard to get out of this thing. You don't want to waste any of it. Now I'm going to add a fourth cup of sweet pickle relish.
Hummus has garbanzos in it.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. I've never made hummus. But I like it.
What is the difference, ginger?
It doesn't have pickles in it.
That's all that's different in it.
Really, this is just kind of like you would do a tuna salad. Be sure to add your diced celery and dice it pretty thin. Oh, I forgot to add my other part of the nothing really other way to do it that's good, I think. Just mix them up real good. You can use this to make sandwiches, is what I usually do, and you'll get to. In fact, you want to take those around? It also, it's good for a dip. I've got some crackers you can use like a dip.
Yeah.